हेलो एवरीवन, सो वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल। सो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डू द क्वेश्चन आंसर ऑफ द चैप्टर नंबर 12, फाइंडिंग पॉट ली फ्रॉम क्लास 6। ओके, सो लेट्स बिगिन द कॉम्प्रिहेंशन पार्ट ऑफ दिस चैप्टर। ओके, सो स्टार्टिंग विद द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन, चूज द करेक्ट ऑप्शन। हु वॉज मॉल वेटिंग फॉर? ए रैट। वाई वॉज द ऑटर वरीड? ही कुडंट फाइंड हिज सन। ए। थर्ड, वेयर डिड द टू फ्रेंड्स सर्च? द रिवर। व्हाट टाइम ऑफ डे हैज मोस्ट ऑफ द स्टोरी बीन सेट इन? लेट नाइट। वेयर डिड द टू फ्रेंड्स फाइंड पॉटली? तो नियर द डे। नाउ द सेकेंड क्वेश्चन इज राइट ट्रू ट्रू और फॉल्स। फर्स्ट, मोल वॉज वरीड अबाउट ऑटर्स मिसिंग सन, तो दैट इज फॉल्स। द फ्रेंड्स वेंट टू बेड एंड डिड नथिंग टू हेल्प ऑटर? False. Otter was spending the night watching for his son? True. Potli was never found? False. क्योंकि in the end में Potli मिल जाती है। Now, moving ahead, short answer question. Where had Rat gone? Rat had gone to visit Otter. Where did the Otter decide to wait? Otter decided to wait by the ford. What helped them search for Potli? The moonlight. What was the Potli doing when he was found? So it was soundly and peacefully asleep. कि वो सो रहा था। Why was Rat silent at the end of the search? Because he was asleep. Next, long answer question. Why did Rat feel terrible while he was at Otter's house? Rat felt terrible because Potli had been missing for some days. Otter had hunted everywhere but couldn't find out. Next, why was Mole not worried about Potli? Mole was not worried because he was not taking the matter seriously. He seemed that Potli would come back itself sooner or later. What did the two friends decided to do? The two friends decided to search Potli and they got their boat out and the mole took the oars rowing carefully. Next, describe the scene at the dam in your own words. Near the dam, there was murmur sound of water falling through the dam and scent of flowers had captured the whole atmosphere. Now, next question is, answer the following question with reference to context. यानी इसमें अब हमें क्या है, स्टेटमेंट दी गई है, हमें बताने हैं डायलॉग किसने बोले, क्या बात है, उसके बेस पे क्वेश्चन है। हु इज़ बींग टॉक अबाउट इन द गिवन लाइन? ऑटर, द फादर ऑफ पोटली। वट इज़ अ चांस दैट इज बींग रेफर टू इन द कंटेक्सट? चांस मीन्स होप ऑफ फाइंडिंग द पोटली बाय द फॉर्ड। Why is the animal sad and lonely? Because he had lost his son. Next, who is speaking these lines? Mole is speaking these lines. What was the exciting but frightening thing that happened? It was their quest that happily ended. Why does the speaker say nothing particular has happened? Because the exciting and frightening moment has passed. Okay, so this is the comprehension part of this chapter. Thank you.